Hello there guys, this is Acid Films Gaming here, playing some, what's it called, like, I don't remember, let me just see, Defense Grid, that's the name of it, I forgot, and I have been playing a bit. I'm only on like second level or whatever, but it's a really cool game. I'm actually liking it. It's a tower defense game. So, yeah. It's a really good game. I really like it. And just one second while that continues playing that level. So, this is the game. You have to protect this thing before. No. I'm gonna build a gun here just cause I'd take this one away, and I'm gonna build an inferno here for the crap. So yeah, it's basically like, if you've ever played Balloon Tower Defense, it's basically that, but yeah, I'm actually really enjoying it at the moment, so I am, and I will definitely be playing this in the future. I got this free with a loot crate. Thing is, to steal these things, and if they get back here, without them being killed, you essentially lose. But like, you have to walk past back every gun, and then like they will die by the time they will get back here. I want to set a gun up there. But like the orbs that they steal, they just go back. So they do. What? Please die, please die, please die. Die, gosh. Hold the gun. And you basically have to keep the cores with over here, as you can see in the top left. Is green, yellow, and red. The green means you're safe. Yellow or amber means meh. You need to get these back. And the red just means you're done. So that's why I need to kill all these guys. And that's why I have so many tires. Just firing. Come on, you must be dead. No, we're going. You joking? Why on earth did he get past all these shooting him? These shooting him here. These shooting him. Where are you? Why do I have you? You don't even attack them. Okay. Anyway, that's like the first level of I'll play one more. Well, that's the second level. That's the first one. second, and then this one. So, apparently there's different difficulties, but we're just going to play the story one. So we'll do this last level here. Where did it come from? It comes from there. So here we go. Okay. We should be fine right here. Oh, so this is he's all coming. So the easy guys first for two waves. Oh my god. And then harder ones. I say I'm gonna fail this level because I just will. It's me. I'm not exactly the best at this. But yeah, that's cleaning place up. So easy one. Amazing man. Like, look at this. Have you ever seen a tower defense like this? How much is the laser? I'm actually in the fast. Laser here. Anyway, so yeah, this is such a good game. I'm really enjoying it at the moment. This is only like the third level. So, if it's like this, that's good. So, if I can get another laser here. How much are the lasers? Get another laser there. That should pretty much hack me the whole time. Because the power of three lasers is like the power of the sun. Everyone knows this. And then you just went through the power force field. Because if I had no choice, leave it to your path. The longer the better, the... And the aliens are taking. What? Yes, we can. 15 waves. Oh my god, this is going to take so long. So it will. Like the other two, fucking 5 waves. That's the thing. This one will get them when they're actually dead. These ones will bring them down. I'm waiting to upgrade this one. So it probably will mean like inflicts greater heat damage that continues to burn enemies even after they have sped past. Oh my god, he has to go right down to go up again. Are you joking? Yellow beats green. Apparently. I thought green would have always beat up. Yeah. No, beat. Yeah, beat green. No, green will always beat yellow because such a bad color. But anyway. Kill him there. I'm going to have to get this one upgraded. As soon as possible. I just love the laser sound to me. I'm not gonna buy another gun here. Because the infernos are just shite. They're like. No, I don't have the money. Okay. Alright. I thought I was just gonna float on, so then there was no way I was gonna go get it back. Oh. Oh my god. So we're on wheels 7 of 15 apparently. It will be 8 whenever I get to the 2 triangles and 3 squares, but yeah. I will place another laser here. After I upgrade this one. Hurry up, build before they get back. Please build. Please. Yes. Come on. There we go. Okay, so that's the them three upgraded. Now. And let's get one of them there. Hey girl, you know you drive me crazy. Can I upgrade you that 200? Face and transpire features are like Gatling gun, that kind of attack. And what kind of attack, effectively attacking that way. Sorry, I'm just really bad at speaking English, so that's why, Oh, and finally Tommy. He's dead. Oh. Pebble in the water makes a ripple effect. Every action in this world will bear a consequence. 3. If you wait around forever, you will surely drown. He'll be dead by the time he gets here. I see the way. Oh, what? He's finally dead. There's no way he's not dead. When you push her around, do you feel better now? She falls to the ground. Well, I'll tell you, my friend, one day this world's got to end. Until eyes crumble down, a new life she has found. Look at all that I'm going. You get the one. So we're on 12 of 15 right now. We are actually doing really well. I'm on the first time really actually playing this. We're just going to speed up the time here. Shit, they've nearly taken all the chords. Oh shit. Do you feel like a man when you push your roof? I got a little bit of that. Oh my god. Do you feel like a man when you push her around? Do you feel better? Come on, kill them all. Kill them. Infantry boot camp. Okay guys, I think I'll leave it there because we will do another two in the next video or one depending on if it gets even more rounds, like 20 rounds. And we'll just leave it there. Thank you very much for watching guys, and if you like the video, please leave a like, comment and subscribe. It really does help out. This is a fantastic game, and I got this from Loot Crate, which is a monthly service where you get cool geeky gamer stuff. This month was Heroes, and next month I don't know what it's going to be, but you get stuff like this in it, like free codes and stuff, and just go check it out. I'll leave a link in the description, and I'll see you guys next time, either in this video or just Cause 2 video. And or just a completely different video that I want to do, like if I got a new game or something. But anyway guys, I'm just rambling right now. I'll see you guys next time, and goodbye. Yeah.